everyone. In this video, I'm going to introduce to you 17 new mica pigment colors that I will be adding to my pigment line Just Paint. First, I'm going to show you the colors on a ceramic tile, and after that I'm going to show a close-up of each color. So, the first color I'm going to show is called the Asparagus, and it's a nice olive or army shade color. Very nice, very sparkly. And this color is already added to my Etsy shop. The next color is called Seaweed. It's a very dark green color, and it has the same sparkle as the Asparagus. The next color is called Terracotta. It's a color of a basic unpainted red clay pot. And the next color is called Moonlight Shadow, a very deep navy blue. And this color is currently the darkest blue I have in my pigment line. The next color is called Watermelon Wine. A very nice pinkish coral dark salmon color. So I've added them on my ceramic tile. Now I put some heat on them, because I want to cover the whole ceramic tile. So I'm going to add more of the Asparagus. Yes, this color is already added to my Etsy shop, and also the Etsy shop of my associate Evelyn Schaefer. Yeah, this is a very nice olive green color. I've used it several times, and it's a nice green. And the next color, that is the Seaweed, very dark color. I think they look nice together, the lighter shade of green and the dark green. Nice fall colors. Yeah, and I'm so proud that I will be adding 17 new colors to my pigment line Just Paint. This is the Terracotta color. What I already mentioned, it's the color of a basic unpainted red clay pots. And that blue is amazing. I think it's an amazing dark blue color. And all these five have the same sparkle in it. This is the Watermelon Wine. A dark salmon color or a pinkish color. Yeah, it's so difficult to name the shade. Again, some heat. So that were the first five colors. And now I'm going to show you the next five. The first color is called Pink Chiffon. It's a very delicate pink color, very nice, very light shade. And the next color is called Sepia. It's a mid pinkish beige color, very nice. And this is called the Berrylicious, a violet red color. And this is called the Sparkle Shiraz. It has the same sparkle as my Sparkle White, so it sparkles a lot. Very nice. And the color is a medium grayish red. And the last color is called Aubergine. And it's a very dark red maroon color. Again, some heat. And the Berrylicious has also a little bit of a golden sheen over it. And the, yeah, the pink chiffon is also a two-tone color. But in the close-up at the end, you can see it much better. And all my pigments can be used as is, in resin, as I do now. But you can also mix it with an acrylic binder. Or you can mix it with a lip gloss base for cosmetics. And you can also add it to an acrylic powder for nail art. And you can also mix it with slime. And you can mix it with oils for soaps. Or wax for candles. So a lot of possibilities with these pigments, with my pigments, because it's a very fine particle size, pigment size, and that's why you can use it for several things. And also I have some pigments that you can also use for eye cosmetics, and that's the pink chiffon. The other pigments are not approved for that, but the pink chiffon and the aubergine is approved for cosmetic, eye cosmetic. So this is another color, it's the lavender pearls. And the next color is the Sparkle by Santine. I hope I pronounced it good. My associate Evelyn picked this number. So this is the Sparkle Sapphire. Very nice. It both sparkles have the same sparkle as the Sparkle White. So I'm very glad that I have these colors. Because you know I love sparkle. The next color is called Azure. Very nice turquoise color. And this is called the Kiwi, a pastel green color. And the next color is Muy Caliente. Also, this name is picked by my associate Evelyn Schaefer, and it's a Spanish. And the translation to English is called Very Hot. So that's why the color is called Muy Caliente. And the last color is called Truly Red. Very nice red, deep red color with no sparkle in it. The first pigment in my pigment line with no sparkle. But also very nice. So the first color is called Lavender Pearls. And this is a very delicate lavender pink color. And if you put light on it, then it shifts to other colors, so that's a great. The Sparkle Sapphire with the same sparkle as the Sparkle White has, so I'm very pleased with those two colors. And the Azure, very nice. Very nice turquoise blue color. The Kiwi. And also the Azure, the Kiwi, the Muy Caliente, the Lavender Pearls are approved for use in eye cosmetics. So all the other colors are not approved for that, but I now have also colors, pigments that are approved for eye cosmetics. So that's great. Little bit of heat. There you can see the Truly Red doesn't have any sparkle in it, so that's great. But you can see it much better in a close-up. Also some lines on top. So all these pigment colors will be listed in my Etsy shop, but also the Etsy shop of my associate Evelyn Schaefer. The links to our Etsy shop is below this video. And for both Etsy shops, we have some nice discount codes. And they are also in the description box. If you add with your checkout, save 10, save 15, or save 20, then you get a great discount. But all the information to that is in the description box. Also, I will also put the links to all the pigment colors in the description box. So if you're curious, please check it out. I hope you like these 17 new colors. I'm very proud that I can add them. A little bit more of the Truly Red. So this is the asparagus again, in close-up, very nice, sparkly, there you can see it, olive green. And the next color is the seaweed, very dark green, same sparkle. But this way you can see it all much better in a close-up. The next color is the terracotta. I'm so happy with these new colors. I hope you like them all. This is also a very nice color, the Moonlight Shadow, the darkest color, blue color I have in my pigment line. The Watermelon Wine. Very nice. So let me know what you think of my new colors. Which color do you like the most? And the pink chiffon, here you can see it, that it shifts to the pink shade in the light, trying to show you that. And the sepia, very nice. Nice sparkle. The Berrylicious also shifts to a golden color, there you can see it, golden shine. And the Sparkle Shiraz sparkles a lot, very nice. The Aubergine. And the Lavender Pearls, I also like this color very much. Such a nice sparkle. The Sparkle Sapphire. The Azure, this is also a very pretty color. And the Kiwi. So all these colors are listed in my Etsy shop, but also the Etsy shop of my associate Evelyn Schaefer. So then they are also available in the USA and Canada, much cheaper, because if I ship them, then the shipping costs are very high. This is the Truly Red. Now you can see there's no shimmer in it. So I hope you like my new pigments, and take a look at our Etsy shop. I want to thank you all for watching again, and hopefully I will see you in the next video. Bye!